1968 KGB interrogation file of dubious origins does not qualify as evidence or proof.